Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Chloe Agnew.